Trust in Him, God will take care of you.